never said goodbye. My whole life was a lie, dictated by those who did try to constantly pull the wool over my eye. This lyrical journey that's been led by the yearning of two souls tethered, two bones and leather. This conversation measured pulls us together. These moments we treasured no matter the weather. Used to be when I'd reach for more, they'd hammer me like nails back into the floor. It's plain to see this time is not like before. So cowardly they failed to settle the score. They stay out of sight when the day's grown too bright. To move stealthily has become quite the chore. Once I thought without the struggle that life was such a bore. Now taking it easy is something I could live for. I've been waging internal warfare for a number of years, for the sole purpose of conquering all my fears. I can see the white flag waving as the dust clears. The enemy within has switched sides, now all I hear are cheers. I've heard that men are from Mars while women hail from Venus, but there's success to be found in the similarities between us. They won't be able to look away once they have seen us, because a team like you and I is nothing if not genius. Only ever started what I knew I could finish. My desire to see this through is yet to diminish. My name is the only thing you ever need to mention, since I find it delightful how you captivate my attention. There's a void in me that only you could replenish. So the last thing I could ever think to do is just vanish. If I was any more clear in stating my intention, they'd lock me in a room and call an intervention. Ain't no joke, I know you're my equal, but Hollywood could go broke from another bad sequel. The plot is bound to move because our story's not yet through. There's just one thing left to prove, but it might take a lifetime to do. Our situation does behoove it be how in love I am with you. So let's stand for a cause and heal our future. You pack the gauze and I'll tie every suture. I believe that dreams can come true. There isn't one I have that doesn't include you. We summoned each other with every breath that we drew. Now let's show the world what could happen if they maintain faith too. Of course we'll make mistakes, but I know we'll survive. Adaptation is the hallmark of anything alive. As sure as blood through veins, my heart does drive. I've never been more ready to take the dive. Circumstances like these I found are far and few. When my heart beats next to yours, it feels brand new. Your love opens my eyes to a refreshing point of view, like a mountain in spring kissed by the morning dew.